you. And on that note, I would like to read out a citation. Universities of Oxford and Cambridge, Societies of Ghana. Citation of appreciation presented to His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, President of the Republic, alumnus of 10th Anniversary Networking and Fundraising Gala Dinner. Your presence here tonight is not only a testament to your enduring commitment to the development of our nation, but also a reflection of your shared history with us. As an esteemed alumnus of Oxford and Cambridge, we recognize the challenges you face in leading our nation and appreciate the time you have taken to be with us on this special occasion. Your Excellency, your journey from the hallowed halls of Oxford and Cambridge to the highest office of our beloved country is a source of inspiration for all of us. As we celebrate this milestone, we also celebrate your contribution to education and empowerment of the Ghanaian people. We are particularly grateful for your support of initiatives that strengthen the bond between Ghana and these two prestigious institutions, fostering opportunities for future generations. Your leadership continues to inspire us to contribute meaningfully to the progress of our nation. As we present this citation, we do so in recognition of your service to our country and in gratitude for your ongoing support of the Oxford and Cambridge Society of Ghana. May this evening be a reminder of the shared values and aspirations that unite us as members of this esteemed community. So, Your Excellency, I do this. Okay. Your Excellency, we are really grateful to have you here, and thank you so much. Thank you very much, Your Excellency. And then we... Thank you.
Please subscribe to Morris TVG.